guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, because I left you on the cliffhanger last time, I'm uploading the video early. I'm making it early. Normally, I'd go and like play some Roblox right now, but because it was a cliffhanger, I'm uploading it early. All right, let's go. Welcome to Chairman Rose's exclusive space here, nearly 1,000 feet above Earth. So you got through all of the special staff that I had ordered to stop you. I would expect nothing less of the trainers handpicked by the champion Leon himself. But I am afraid it is now time for you to go home. Because, oh my gosh, she's mad. I will not allow anyone to disturb the great Chairman Rose. Look at her face, guys. You shall be the first, Molten. Oh my gosh, her face. If I beat you to pieces, then the champion will have no one to battle and will thus lose heart. Oh my gosh. In that state, he will listen to anything the chairman says. Oh my gosh. She looks so mad. Here we go, guys. We're battling Olina. Here we go. Oh, now she's happy. Okay. Gosh, that's to say Ghost and Ice type. I can Gigantamax. Perfect. Or Dynamax. Not going to yet. My, how cheeky to do such a thing as to hurt someone. Sludge Wave.
Yeah.
Oops. Finally, guys, we got Sludge Wave. Perfect. Even though if I ever get Sludge Bomb, I'm gonna be trading it, because that's what I did in Pokemon Across. Oh, Milotic. Yes, I'm switching. Who has super effective moves against Milo? Sick. Who does? I don't know. Let's just send in Poliwrath. Alright. If you're wondering why I sent out... Oh, guys, remember? Not me to do that. Guys, remember? Chase is my little. Oh my. Oof, that was... Ah. Okay. Now, who has super effect? What is super effective against the Milo character? I don't know, guys. I guess we could just switch to... No, you know what? We're not switching. Frick, frick. I honestly don't know what to do. How did you wake up so fast? Aqua Ray. Oh my. I must get you. Please use a water type move on me. That would be very helpful. Is that a no! If this has a track too. If it has a track. Bruh, it's healing. This is gonna be very frustrating. Okay. It is being chased right now. It is being chased. I must hit me. Now when I hit my desk. Okay, guys. And you still heal in your sleep. All right. Let's go, guys. If this is not working, I'm going to have to literally Gigantamax you and use, like, you know, max. Max Knuckle. Come on. There we go. Yes. No more recovery. awesome. No! No, if you use... Yes! Woohoo! I think we did it, guys. Boom. We did it. Sarina. Oh, yeah, I'm switching. Are you gonna Gigantamax or Dynamax this thing? Are you? I don't know. Yeah, I think I'll be able to one-shot this thing. Yeah, there we go. All the grass types she sent me. Alright. Salazzle. Oh yeah, I'm switching. Are you gonna Dynamax this one? Cause I don't know what you're doing. Oh yeah, Charizard. Yes, this is perfect. Please. Is the one? Alright, first let's Hypnosis. Oh. I'm not poisoned, but I won't be. Let's do a little bit. That's okay. Now let's Rain Dance. We're gonna pull off the perfect hit. It looks so weird, but it's like right. Rain Dance. Oh, I have a perfect idea. Because it's raining, when you Dynamax. Let's just do Bubble Beam. I want to see what happens. I want to see what happens. Yes, yes. I must get the Skull Beam. That is a need. Garbodor. Yes. Mario. Let's see how this works out. This is my last Pokemon. Seriously? Alina's gotta finish this. She looks mad again. Alright. I'm Dynamaxing Poliwrath. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. What the heck? I think I'll treat you to something truly spectacular. I get Gigantamax Pokemon. If only my controller didn't get stuck, I could have Dynamaxed it. Oh, she Gigantamaxed. I meant Dynamaxed. Oh my gosh, those purple eyes. I've already fought a Gigantamax one of these, right? I think I did. Max Quake. Oh no. I might be happy I didn't Dynamax. That's not Dynamax just yet. Oh, I could Hypnosis. If this doesn't kill Poliwrath, then I'm gonna... Oh yeah, there you go. Please don't miss. You're asleep now. Oh my gosh, he looks so happy when he's asleep. That's actually really pretty funny. Okay, the rain stopped, so if Poliwrath dies, it'll be okay. Oh! Okay. Huh? Let's switch to Landorus and Dynamax, because he has, Okay. How did you wake up? Oh. Yeah, it's not very much. Oh, I'm poisoned. Yep, super effective. Let's do this. Alright, guys, here we go. He has all 6 Pokemon. Now die. Alright, there we go. Now it's good, gone. Alright, then we can finish it off with the Dynamax Pokemon. Yep, and you went back to the regular size early because the battle was over. You did it! I wasn't able to win. Olena, you really are a hopeless woman. Oh my. What just happened? Okay. Arg, this is inexcusable. What was I thinking? Any gym challenger who's made it this far would be no pushover. Under normal circumstances, I would have tried to delay you further. However, all necessary wishing stars have been collected. Do as you wish. There is nothing to be done now. Typical Molten, you and Charizard are unstoppable. Yes. Everything I did to further the chairman's own goals. Oh my gosh, I went into like comic mode. Leon, we've discussed this 100 times already, and you still fail to understand what's at stake. You, who is supposed to be our champion. I think I understand well enough. What I don't understand is why we ought to cancel tomorrow's tournament in order to solve a problem that's 1,000 years away from affecting any of us. What difference is one day going to make? My duty as champion isn't this madness. It's to carry out that champion match. That's what Galar wants, and what I want. It's what we've all been looking forward to for so long. No, you don't understand. You still don't understand a thing. Look around us, Leon. Look at the Galar region stretched out before us. And now that the energy required to keep this brilliant, glittered world alive will be exhausted a millennium from now. The people of Galar today will no longer even exist. What Galar wants today hardly matters. The future is more important than just one day. We must act as quickly as we possibly can. We must take action in order to avert tragedy, so that all can look forward to a better future. In 1,000 years! Fine, look, I think I can understand your concerns, Chairman. And I give my word I'll help you with your plan just as soon as tomorrow's match is over. Lee. You never showed when you were supposed to, so I got worried that something had happened. Piers and Marnie and all those Team Yell oddballs, they all helped us out to get here. I must apologize to you, if we've made you worry at all. There are times when adults just can't seem to have an honest discussion with one another. Sometimes our pride just gets in the way. Never mind any of this, Hop Molten. Let's head back to the hotel and we'll all grab dinner together, yeah? It's on me, so you can order whatever you fancy. No, we got all the way here. If you excuse us, Chairman Rose. He's mad and happy at the same time. I do hope you'll watch tomorrow's match. It's sure to be one for the history books. Don't bring me all the way down. I want to do something more here. That took so long to get here. One for the history books. You still don't understand, young champion. I am going to change the course of history. Bruh. The next evening. This is it. Did you get enough sleep? You and your team are the ones battling, but I've had Butterfree in my stomach since I woke up. Challenger Moulton? The finals will be starting shortly. I'm here to escort you to the stadium. What's all this? Didn't learn your lesson yesterday? If you need another helping of Hop and his trusty Rillaboom, I'll be happy to give you one. No, wait, please. I'm not like those other league staff. I'm a good one, if I may say myself. I heard about what happened yesterday. Miss Olena can be a little extreme in her desire to assist the chairman in his goals, I'm afraid. It seems she was cultivating her own group of league staff in secret to be deployed for, well, things like that debacle last night. But you've no need to worry about today's staff. All of us are here for the right reasons. Well, that's what she says. I guess we trust her then, yeah, Moulton. Let's go. I can't wait another minute. Would you like to show me the way to the Wendon Stadium? Wait, would you like me to show you the way to Wendon Stadium? Yes. I want to be teleported there. Then let's be on our way. Because if I said no, then she wouldn't teleport me. Yeah. Alright, here we go. She teleported me. Because she is a Mew. Moulton! This is it. Here at Wendon Stadium, the greatest stadium in all Galar. You're going to show everyone the greatest battle ever, mate, and set the world on fire. So go get yourself checked in. Okay, let's go. Quick. Even though we don't really need to be that quick, I'm being quick. Well, Challenger Moulton, we've been waiting for you. Since you won your way through the semifinals, you must face off against the gym leaders in the finals, and they won't be holding back. Whoever makes it through this final bracket will win the right to challenge the champion. So, are you ready to go to the locker room now? Yeah, straight away. Then I'll show you the way. All right. Oh my gosh, there's every single gym leader. That's cool. Every single one is here. Wait, do I have to face every single one? I want to talk to Gigi. Oh, Milo. Will you be heading onto the pitch? The opening ceremony should be starting soon. I'm ready. I like how all the gym leaders here. Wait, are they fighting each other? Because Milo said that he'd be fighting Ryan. Or Ryan, I don't know how to say his name. Am I fighting the champion? It probably goes without saying, but hello, Galar. I am your champion, Leon. The chairman is tied up with some business, so I hope no one minds. In order to lead you all to the greatest heights of Pokemon trainers of the Galar region, the time has come for you to battle it out until only the greatest challenge. So on behalf of the chairman, allow me to say, let the final matches begin. Oh my gosh. This is the fastest I've ever read in my life. Wait, you. What? Oh my gosh, it's Beedie. Who's that? A moment, if I may. Does anyone here even remember me? I am Beedie, the challenger who was forced to withdraw from the gym challenge. Beedie, he's the challenger endorsed by the chairman himself, Rose himself. I have escorted a settle with Challenger Moulton here. I'm aware that this is against the rules, but I must ask nonetheless. Let me battle him. I'll stake my career as a challenger on this battle. If I lose, I'll retire from being a trainer. What an unexpected turn of events. Former challenger Beedie has come for one last battle. We are currently debating what to do with challenger Beedie. To all our viewers, both here in the stadium and at home in front of the telly, we ask that you please be patient. I know this is ridiculous of me, but I had to say something, do something. Ever since you showed up, everything I've done has gone wrong. It was Olina who asked me to gather wishing stars for the chairman, but then the chairman himself disowned me. And then that strange old lady comes out of nowhere and drags me into a boot camp on fairy-type Pokemon. Do you have any idea what I've been through? Covered in pink, dealing with quizzes and battles with fairy-type Pokemon every day. And here I am, pouring my heart out to you, when I've never lost my cool before. We've reached a decision. Ladies and gentlemen, the champion himself has accepted BD's sudden interruption. Is the champion showing his love by giving every trainer a chance to grow stronger? Or is it a trial for challenge revolting? Let's go. My will hasn't been broken yet. All right, guys. Let's do this. We face too much to quit now. We've got no choice to win. All right. It's a Mawile, so it should be good with the flamethrower. I want to face the challenger already. It seems like Mawile is a very popular Pokemon for the NPCs right now. I have no idea why. The Pokemon is so strong.
Yeah.
Gardevoir. Oh my gosh. Yes, I'm switching. Yes, thank you. Go Tentacool. You have poison moves. That's OP right now for Gardevoir. Oh yes, you're forced to have fairy type Pokemon, that's why. Okay. Ludwig. Oh my gosh, that animation. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh no. No, second. Ah. Okay, I think we're good, hopefully. Yeah, we're good. Tentacool isn't good. But me in general is good. Rapidash. We're definitely going to want to switch to Poliwrath. Oh my gosh, it's the Galarian Rapidash. I've always wanted to see one. I've only seen the Ponytas. Alright, let's Bubble Beam. Psycho Cut, that's super effective. Should I Hypnosis? I don't know. Oh yes, it's not a Fire type! Ah, oh, dang it! That's why. Oh my god, if this won't mess. Yes! Yes, it is unicorn. Okay. What is more, this or this? Wait a minute, this is not very effective, right? The Brick Break's not very effective. So let's just use as much rain damage. Bubble Beam. Before we go down. Yes, I think we got it. There we go. Hatterene. I keep forgetting what Pokemon that is. I'm just gonna switch to Charizard. I never remember what Pokemon that is. Every single time it says, "Beep," and it said, "No, I always forget which one it is. So, send out the Pokemon. Just, what's with that calm expression? Think you're gonna win? Well, I haven't lost a single Pokemon. is that. I'm not Dynamaxing.
Not just yet.
Well, I'll show you a truly great pick. It's my time to Dynamax Tatarine. I think that's what it says. Go, do it, shit. Oh my. Watch me be faster. Snap. Max Mindstorm. That's so much damage. It's gonna do even more damage now. Battlefield got weird, very weird. Please, work. Yes! Oh my gosh, it worked. I think we did it. Inferno came in clutch. Yeah, I think we did it. Inferno came clutch. Yes. And 50-50 chance came in clutch. No! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright. Do all you want with your psychic type move. I'm gonna extreme speed you. You're not gonna be able to do nothing. Wait a minute. It'd be funny if I won't even have the Dynamax. Ah! I hit this. No. Psychic terrain? Huh? How will you get protected by that? Well anyway, I'm kind of stuck now, so. Yeah, let's just switch now. There's really nothing we can do. Okay. Let's send in Poliwrath so we can go and faint. Because we don't really need him right now. Thank you. Yeah. You're wondering why I literally just sacrificed my Poliwrath so I can send the Tentacool. Please don't die, by the way. Alright, let's try this. Am I faster? Alright, I am faster, so I can die in max on the Tentacool. Alright. And your poison. That is amazing. Or if you need to move out. And this. Okay. How do I use OP against this? Okay. Oh, that's a lot of damage. We're going to Dynamax. Guard moves out. Okay. I guess I'll just Dynamax you. Glendoris, you always are doing this. All the time. Max space. Let's go. I'm finally Dynamax. Let's go. Like, Glendoris is becoming my Dynamax Pokemon. That's a Pokemon that goes. But I still would wonder why I can't Gigantamax my Charizard. It's so weird. Like, I mean, she just Gigantamaxed her battery. So, I still wonder why. At least I was able to show everyone how great fairy types are. Well, I lost. It looks like the Challenger Beatty was no match for Challenger Moulton and his trusted team. Hey Beatty, that was some match. Don't retire, just restart your career. But this isn't what I planned. If I was able to defeat you, then everything would be fine. Even if I lost, I was going to use retiring as an excuse to get away from that old lady. You just keep messing up my plans. With everyone cheering me on like this, I have no choice but to continue my training as the fairy type gym leader. Though I suppose with my talents, I'll be able to overtake Miss Opal in no time. The stadium is filled with voices cheering on these two young trainers. Now, Challenger Moulton, please head back to the locker room so that you can rest up from that unexpected match. Rather surprising for Challenger Beatty to barge in like that. In any case, once you're ready, please head on to the pitch. The finals are about to begin. No gym leaders are here, but that's okay, guys, because of the fact that the video is going to end. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry, but it's already been 30 minutes. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye. And I'm very certain that I will be challenging Leon in the next one. I mean, like I keep saying, yeah, we're going to do it in the next one, in the next one, in the next one. But it's going to be in the next one this time. All right, bye, guys.